Who knows what evil lives in the heart of game? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows knows, and I'm back with another Vic 20 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Centropods by Rabbit in 1983. Yeah, and the counter is running very quickly on this, so this will load in no time compared to some other games. And again, it's loading on the unexpanded VIC-20 from a Tapuino tape emulator. And yeah, for the VIC-20, it's just like having a data set with a tape attached to it. And for me, it's much more convenient than recording it on a real cassette and loading it via the data set. And this may be a Centipede clone. As always, I haven't played this before and I have no clue what this is about, but we'll see. Yes, it is a Centipede clone. And it crashed. No, it didn't crash. I died. Yeah, it's actually not a terrible Centipede clone, considering that it runs on the unexpanded machine. It's surely better than the one from Ocean Software. What was it called? Caterpillar, I think. This is a surprise. And it's a positive surprise. And why are my bullets going all the way through the centipede? Yeah, this is somehow enjoyable. Oh shit. Oh, totally missed the Pac-Man. And there's a lot of stuff going on. Let's try this one more time and see if I can beat my high score. I mean, it's still a bit jerky, but hey, it's a VIC-20, and they are working with like 4K of memory. And that's annoying that I cannot hit them when they are directly above. Yeah, I think I would have enjoyed this back in the day. And I should make a video about Centipede clones someday. Thank you. Yeah, this is a cool centipede clone. It's fast, not too jerky for a VIC-20 game. Yeah, I think I like this. That was Centropods on the unexpanded Commodore VIC-20. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.